They used to come back here in the early 70s and top fuel cars didn't go 6-10. Now they're doing it in top dragster. Ross Laris takes care of business. He goes 0-13 and takes 0-13. 19-4 on a 19 for the win. Anthony crosses second going 6-11 at 2-19. But when your reaction time is 0-13 and your margin at the stripe is .0013, as in 13 ten thousandths, that's a pretty darn good job for Baby Laris and the Louisiana gang. Now, Anthony's got to get that out of his head, come back getting his other car because he's still got a shot at glory.